And the end of an era at 60 Minutes. Yes. CBS News says longtime correspondent Steve Kroft is retiring after 3 decades with the program.
Kroft had already been with CBS for 9 years when he joined 60 Minutes in 1989. He would go on to file nearly 500 stories and win 5 Peabody Awards. Kroft's last 60 Minutes report, an investigation into bank fraud, will air this Sunday. 60 Minutes will produce a special tribute broadcast in September to celebrate Kroft's 50-year career in journalism.